I just don't know how smart this is, you know.
Sorry?
Superintendent throwing all resources at car crime. I must have been to drop everything to go after some small-time car thief.
Well, that's the way he is, you know. If he's under pressure, we're under pressure. So what time is this Kevin's shift supposed to start?
Just a minute, 10 minutes ago. According to his manager, though, he often pitches up late.
Fine. You know, have got the service entrance covered there, have they?
Sorry.
Where have you been?
Oh, I've just had a ticking off from the patrol sergeant. I'm going to see Inspector Gold when I get back.
Why, what happened?
Oh, don't ask. It's been a nightmare.
That's him, isn't it?
Kevin Reardon.
Oh, yeah, and another thing. Liam threw a sticker this morning. I had to drag him to school.
Police suspect heading towards you. Go after him. Oi! Where the hell were you?
I just wanted to apologise. It was my fault. I was late.
Have you processed Kevin Reardon?
Yeah,
good. Get on to the duty brief, see how quickly you can get down there.
I only wanted to say I was sorry.
Yeah, fine.
Oh, God.
Well, standards are really slipping around
here. I know, I smell.
Have I been gone for a couple of days?
Now back off, how are you, mate? She's in the mood.
Oh, you know, would you? Hey.
Cool. Ow. I'm fine, really.
Let me take you home and get you a change of clothes.
No, I'm sorted.
I've got extra wardrobe under there, have you?
Well, hardly. Just one suit.
Well, I'm just checking to see if you had a dead bed under there as well.
Are you suggesting I'm married to the job?
Well, I hope not. Come on.
Thank you.